Utheni awuphinda amazwi akho umbhekini?
Uma besufunani
uthi
ufunani bengasho ukuthi phuma bengithi ufunani kwi-live ama-live awethu thina iy'ngane
yabonanako ukuthi ene into eyenza kungene la ukuthi ene awuyenzanga into engikade ngiyifuna ingakho-ke sengila
ongikhulumile naye futhi ozongifonela ntambama
ya yayibona-ke ingakho-ke ngivane ngathawuthi ngingenela kukhulu kodwa ngivane ngiwushintshe umcimbi
kunetha kakhulu yini lapho
kubi
sobona kulungile
manje eyi ngihamba le moto leyathi obanzi mfikisa late izomfikisa late
thathi kwantam
hawu ngeke Mpumelelo ngizostaka nekwantam udakeni ngiyasaba
angazi hayi oright babhayi mfethu babhayi phuma kwilive mfethu
Yo molweni molweni namkelekile nonke kwezi Chisa Bear Entertainment uDJ Mpumza guys andazi noba bayahola ngokuba live phayana ke ku Instagram but uDJ Mpumza every day without a fail he is always live on Instagram so namhlanje bebembuza ngovuyokazi for a change I was really confused into kokubana hayibo all of a sudden abantu ngoku sebe favorisha Mpumelelo bagxiba umtshato kavuyokazi ke nokaqolani and I think that is the reason as to why eselichivela lichivela lomntana ongamameliyo umamakhe kudala emceli bama kamenzele into but yena because uhleli ezindabeni zika Instagram unakene nentoni nendaba zoqolani novuyokazi namatshitshi asemhlanga ubhizi ngoku uyalibala izinto azithunywe ngubani ngumamakhe but I like the fact that still uMayeni is very patient with unyana wakhe your thoughts guys ngiyacela si-engage ane and izonibona on my next one bye